one, go.
And we are off. TJ Squared already out of the gate, quickly placing a hatch panel on the lowest level of the rocket for the Blue Alliance. Meanwhile, Prepatech Lambot got a hatch panel on the front of the ship for Red. It's now time for teleoperated period. 330 Beach Bots headed over. They're making laps back and forth. They've already got two hatch panels on the rocket for Red. Now they're attempting a third that they just got from their human player station. However, the Kraken has them in their sights, has crossed the center line, and is now playing defense up against Beach Bots to make sure they don't easily place any game piece under their watch. 43-62, Gems missed a hatch panel from their human player station. Now they're headed over, working alongside the Lamb Bots to finish scoring that side of the cargo ship, and now working on the rocket. Right now, these alliances are neck and neck. We have a minute and 20 seconds remaining in the match. TJ Squared is working alongside the Beak Squad to complete a rocket for the Blue Alliance. Beak Squad just placed the fifth hatch panel that they need for the rocket, and TJ Squared is working on the cargo. These teams don't have any defense up against them. It's just these two blue robots left to their own devices on their own side of the field, trying to execute a flawless offensive game. So far, it's working pretty well. However, they're slightly behind the Red Alliance, who has to play defense up against the Kraken. 43-62, Gems grabbed another cargo. They're gonna follow right behind the Lambots to place the last piece of cargo they need to finish the rocket. Red Alliance has a rocket finished, securing a ranking point and scoring some much needed points to beat the Blue Alliance. 25 seconds remaining. Beach Bots lining up, missing a cargo into the rocket thanks to defense from 1410. Meanwhile, TJ Squared is lining up. They're gonna try to do a level 3 climb for the Blue Alliance. Beach Bots trying to do the same, but they've been thwarted by a piece of cargo that's in front of HAB level 3. 5 seconds remaining. Beak Squad is parked. Looks like Red won't be able to climb. That's gonna be tough for the Red Alliance. We'll see how that impacts the outcome of the match. We have a score. It's the Red Alliance coming out on top with 88 points to the Blue Alliance's 87. Only 1 point separating these two incredible alliances. Red Alliance got 3 ranking points, bumping all 3 up in the rankings. Blue Alliance still got 2 ranking points, which will be moving up 1410 and 88 in the rankings to 54 and 53.
It's incredible all day how the difference has been less than 10, or it's been